question of why an academic career. I sort of
Well, no, I can understand that as, you know, as somebody who is partly an academic myself. I can understand
that.
But
pretty much an accident that I became an academic. The sequence of events leading, for example, to my attending university, were unexpected. It was hardly my intention as a child to go to university. I didn't understand what it meant. So I did go relatively, I mean, not only relatively, absolutely uneducated to the university.
Mm-hmm.
And I had no acquaintance with, say, biology. I had no previous acquaintance with it. Minimal previous literary experience, and so on. If you can calculate it, if you have a certain facility with numbers, it's evident. So, if you go to mathematics, you think you might want to be a physicist. But I will tell you that my experience with physicists was not too good. In other words, I had the tendency that time already to construct theory. So my first course on thermodynamics, I sort of waxed eloquent about my, when in some essay or something that was one from the teacher, that I waxed eloquent about the possibilities of thermodynamics and what it means and so on, but didn't appeal to this teacher. And one or two experiences like that, and the mathematics was clearer. So there was no question. I didn't have to argue about mathematics with the mathematics teachers, but I did sometimes have to argue about it with the physics teachers. If I'd had more experience, I think I would have chosen something else, but I had no experience, so I did not.